Dear friends, professional, I am R.V. Shekhar, practicing company secretary. Today I am going to discuss an interesting subject regarding Delhi Gymkhana Club allegation against MCA. What they are telling is they are facing harassment as they denied club membership to a MCA official as per Delhi Gymkhana. The Delhi Gymkhana Club has alleged that it was facing harassment at the hands of Ministry of Corporate Affairs, MCA, as it resisted pressure to give membership to Navarang Saini, a high-rank official at the ministry. So when Navarang Saini approached Delhi Gymkhana Club for a membership, they denied it. They are having the right to deny it without assigning any reason. So they denied it. What they are further claiming in their affidavit is, in so far as the complaint of Navarang Saini is concerned, it arises out of the club having resisted pressure to give him a membership. Verily believes that since Mr. Saini was a high-ranking member in the MCA, the harassment that the club has been facing from the Department of Corporate Affairs harps back to that episode. So the club or the Gymkhana relates this incident, the MCA action against Gymkhana Club, towards the incident what it has been met by Mr. Saini. This is as per Indian Express news published recently. MCA, NCLT had then agreed to hear the petition and asked the Gymkhana Club 16 member governing body headed by the retired Lieutenant General D.R. Soni to respond to MCA's plea by May 13th. The plea will now be heard shortly. In its reply affidavit, Gymkhana Club said that, without naming anyone, also said that regional director of the northern wing of MCA approved action without application of his mind. Note, without application of his mind. So it is right that in the matter of private club, such as the answering respondent, there cannot be any element of public interest as to enable the petitioner, the Union of India, to file a petition, the club said in its reply. He has mechanically, without application of mind, agreed with the investigating officer and recommended the action, a glaring defect that goes to the root of the formation of his opinion and renders it non-est before law, the club said in its reply affidavit. Asserting that there was no element of public interest as the Delhi Gymkhana Club was a private club formed for the use of the members or other permitted persons, the management committee of the club has requested the NCLT to dismiss the management takeover petition by the MCA. The real aim, intent and purpose of the petition by MCA, the management committee of the club said, was to cause the corporate death of the place, that is Gymkhana Club, New Delhi, and therefore it was shocking that the government wanted to take over the club, as the club said in its affidavit. So what are the important points about this case? Yesterday, the finance minister announced that she wants to privatize the public sector in a phased manner. MCA wants to take over the club from the private and to run the business. This is totally contradictory scenario. Why now MCA wants to take over the Gymkhana Club, which has its root from long 100 years ago, a century back history it has, and why the MCA now wants to take over when finance minister has just now announced that government wants to privatize everything, even public sector undertakings, profitably running public sector undertakings, trying to annex the management of the private club in the guise of public interest is a right thing or not? NCLT has to decide. So, in the guise of public interest, the MCA wants to gain the control of the Gymkhana Club, which is a private club, and because due to public interest it was going to annex it, then NCLT has to decide this important law point. However, this usurp of ownership of the club by MCA has sent shock waves to the lot of private clubs in India. So lot of private clubs in India, they are functioning throughout the country, either Mumbai, Calcutta, Chennai, Bangalore, everywhere it is there. And this action by the MCA has sent a lot of shock waves to the club in India. Of course, club can move to NCLT if NCLT decision is not in their favor, or Supreme Court, if the NCLT Delhi does not extend the helping hand to the club, Gymkhana Club, New Delhi. Finally, a long legal war has started, and Gymkhana Club, New Delhi has to gear its efforts towards that. Friends, if you like this video, please share and make a like, and please subscribe my channel so that whenever I issue a new video, it will reach you directly. Thanking you for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you very much.